Facebook friends. Can you say hi?
Hi.
This is Chloe, and I am going to show you. So our family has been blessed with very fine, thin hair. There's not a lot. Chloe just celebrated her 4th birthday, and we have got a little bit of hair to the shoulders. Yay! That's so exciting, Chloe. Are you excited you're getting long hair? Yeah. Here, I'm going to slide you up just a little bit. Okay. So we had an agreement that she could do a makeup video while I did her hair. So you gonna teach him all about makeup? Okay, so our main focus is the hair, of course, but sometimes it takes a little bit of bribery to get her to sit here for just a minute. So I am going to show you guys today exactly how I style Chloe's hair to create more of a full look. The brush I use and I love the most, and also the products. So we'll go ahead and get started. This is only gonna be about 2-3 minute video, so we'll go pretty quick here. All right, so this brush right here is the 413 brush from Paul Mitchell. The number really doesn't mean anything, but it's one of the owners of the company's birthday, April 13th. So if you look, it's the styling, the 413 styling brush. So what I love about this brush is if any of you have long hair and you get out of the shower and you're combing your hair with a pick, that is a big no-no. In my opinion, what I have learned throughout the years is you'll want to make sure you get a brush that has very wide bristles on them. And also it's got to have the cushion in there, because you've got to be able to give your hair more of like that, that extra love. And with a pick, you're pulling straight on that wet hair. Now, wet hair will stretch, so you want to be really careful. Will stretch when it's wet, and if you've ever taken just take a piece of hair and you pull it really, really long, and then you let it go and it doesn't break, it's going to go back and get really curly, and it will never go back to its healthy state again. So that piece of hair is ruined. So with that being said, if you're brushing your hair out with a pick when it's wet, stop and start using a brush like this that just has, and I don't care what brand you use, this is just my favorite. I've got a ton of Paul Mitchell stuff from over the years of working there. So just something that's very wide tooth and also has that air pocket in it. Okay, so her hair dries pretty quick because it is fine and thin. We love your hair, huh, Chloe? You're a princess. So pretty. I'm just grateful I get to start styling hair. It's fun. Okay, so these three products here are my favorites. I'm gonna focus just a little bit. There we go. Okay, Moroccan oil. All right, this is the oil. A little bit goes a long way. If you're using this just for you and you have my length of hair, it should last 3 years, this bottle. It's amazing. This is the bigger bottle. They come in smaller bottles. This is the hydrating, and I am recommending this to everybody that asks me about hair products for the winter, because we all need more moisture in our hair. And so what you'll do is when you get out of the shower, you'll run this from focus more on your ends, but you can hit the scalp as well with that. And the third product I want to talk about is for fine, thin hair for both of my girls. This is a thickening lotion. So same thing, when your hair's wet, you'll just do a minimal amount. It doesn't take a lot. Moroccan oil is a very high end, so less is more with this product. So you'll go from scalp to ends with this, and this is just gonna make your hair feel and appear thicker. All right, so you'll start with wet hair, and we are going to give her some moisture. So we're starting with this one here. Okay. My other daughter's over here, you're helping too, huh? Yeah. Then we're going to do some, it's called thickening lotion here, just a little bit. That's probably too much for my little girl. Just rub it around in your hands, and then you're mainly going to focus on the ends. Now the oil we're going to put in when we're all the way done, you never want to put oil close to your scalp, because we naturally have oily scalps. Most of us. If you don't, if you have a pretty dry scalp, you can definitely get it closer. Okay, so we've got the product in there. I'm going to wipe my hands off. we'll get started. Okay, we're going back to our 413 brush and the blow dryer here. It's going to be kind of noisy, so I'll go ahead and just do it. I won't be talking while we blow dry. I like to hold the blow dryer just like this, so I have full control of where I'm directing the air. Obviously, little girls, you'll want to do more of a cool setting to warm. We'll go warm and high. Now we want to over-direct the hair backwards. Chloe, can you show them your pretty face? There we go. You want to get the hair to go the opposite way that it's going to naturally lay, and that's what's going to give your hair volume. We're going back the opposite way while drying the hair straight up. Can you turn this way, honey? And drop your head down. There we go. So same thing on the back. Just have the hair go straight up. So that is called breaking the base as you blow dry. So if you have any calyx, honey, can you look at the camera? There we go. If you have any calyx anywhere on your hair, what you're going to want to do is go the opposite way when you blow dry. And that's going to break the base and help that calyx be more movable and allow your hair to be parted any way that you wish. Then the last thing we're going to do, so just to recap, we gave her some hydration, we gave her some thickening lotion, and we're going to end with the Moroccan oil treatment. A little bit goes a long way. Like I said, this bottle should last you a very long time. What I do is there's barely anything on there. Sometimes I have to okay. See, so there's just a little bit. And you're going to almost like lotion, put it all over in your hands, and then come through and only hit her ends. This oil can actually weigh down your hair as well, so be really careful, again, to not use too much. You will know. It'll be super shiny and just look greasy if you use too much. Okay, and then just comb it out. All right, and then we can go ahead and style it after that. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you have any questions. Moroccan oil is my favorite product lately. So if you have any more questions on that, I can help you out as well. Thanks again. Can you say bye?
Bye.